All emergency exits are indicated by a red exit sign, and the footpath markings will guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the safety card. The nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten a seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open a seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your heads. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life jackets are stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as shown. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given by the crew are followed. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on board. Your hand baggage must be securely stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you, and it must not block any aisle or exit. Now please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table folded, armrests down, and window blinds open. For your safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage for takeoff and landing. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
And ladies and gents, on this type of aircraft, there is 10 emergency exits. Your life jackets are in the panel just above your head, unless instructed by a member of our crew. And to any passengers wearing face covering, please remove face coverings before placing the oxygen mask. and safety, we do recommend keeping your seatbelt loosely fastened during this flight. Please take care when opening overhead lockers to prevent items may become dislodged for that and cause injury. On this aircraft today, there are two toilets. Both of them toilets are at the back of the aircraft. This is a strictly non-smoking flight that does include the use of electronic cigarettes such as vapes. All of the toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. We will shortly pass through the cabin with our one service day on board. We will be selling a variety of hot drinks, soft drinks, alcoholic beverages, snacks, and also we will be doing our duty-free perfume, spirit, cigarettes. If you're interested in any drinks, snacks, duty-free, then please stop any member of crew as we shortly pass through the cabin. Also today on board we do have a very special passenger, Lauren. It is her 40th birthday today. She is sat in row 33 on behalf of Ryanair, especially your onboard crew today. We do want to give a big shout out and hope you have a very nice birthday in Dublin.